pee before I leave? What do you mean? Because we were in the bathroom. We already did. I think we're at a jumpy jump here. Can't wait to see how the call is going to feel in the third one of this. Supposed to be a jump up. Zoop. Voidjetic. I don't know, dude. Is that a frog? Fuck. Telling your boss. You click another Discord link. Oh, true, I forgot about that. Thank you for reminding me, Jenny.
Thank you.
would surely work, Oddbus. That neck, though. Emote. Off to work you go, Oregon. It's not coming near your pipe. I don't have a choice, young homie. If she wants to go up there and have a look around, she'll do it. It's a cool scene. Goes through me. Terrible effects. Is that a hat? What's the point of this? Yeah, wear this. What's the point of this little paper boat? Energetic. That's how we get you. Yeah. Oh, okay. If you aren't paying attention, that's the character from the first game. You better run if you're gonna eat me. Yeah, I hope so. I just wanna feel something. What is TW3? Time walking 3? Oh, Witcher 3. What am I missing here? Oh, I go up and over and then push it from the other side, okay. Completely forgot. There's a fucking hospital in this game. Ugh. Not the hospital. I'm just gonna close that window. It's raining inside. On that bed? Is that a kidney or something? Oh dear. Guess not everyone's poofed away out of their clothing. Meow, meow, meow. Jesus.
Ah, yes.
The old bottomless floating bed hospital wing that every hospital has. DC dungeons were slow, very slow, true. People like them. Classic Andes. But why? But why didn't he grab the bed? Oh, God. Just grab it? Yeah, I tried. Glide it off of it. Much lower light than in the first game. What the hell did you just do? Lighting in these games are very good. Kind of easy to have. She didn't try to help me, she just bailed for herself. Getting a shank to murder you? Should we call it Shankyl O'Neill? You guarantee they will nerf current raid trinkets next year? I would be shocked if they do what they always do. Ooh, a flashlight, finally. Slightly unnerving. Doing the drift thing. Was this focusing on purpose here? I think it's focusing on purpose. Why is she not coming in? What is that noise? Hello? What are you doing? Hello? Halloween? Get your ass in here. Going alone in this dark, creepy place. Don't touch the TV again. Step into the light. Is that from, Poltergeist? Oh, I wish it was three times a day, Camp Tiger. I store it up until the next morning. Extra power. She looks scared of me. The irony, knowing what she becomes. Oh, they're all missing heads and limbs. Apparently a teddy bear with a key in it. Are you the teddy bear with the key in it? Why'd you pick up the little fucking donkey? What are you doing? I think It's got an axe head in it. Wait, that's not the teddy bear we need then. Is this a teddy bear body? No, it's like a creepy ass bunny. What are you doing there, that teddy? It's between me and the teddy. Let's see. Where else? There's a teddy bear in here. Oh, is that a hat? I think that's a hat. Oh shit, it is. One of the ones I didn't have. Wait, maybe I did. I think it was that one. Are we sure? It looked like a bear hat. A teddy bear hat. Oh, it just hadn't loaded in yet. Yeah, there we go. Nice. I can be a creepy little bitch now. That means if it's chronological, we missed one in the school somewhere. Does look like a hat the kids were wearing, some of the kids. What does the raincoat girl become? What do you mean, did you not watch the first game? Slots, have you ever seen the playthrough of the first game? There it is. Oh, so it's not on a bear, they fucking lied. And this bunny. What do we do with it? No and no, okay. She basically becomes a monster. A killing machine. A rabid, hungry killing machine. The end of the first game, which means this is a prequel to the first game. Much warmer now. What about the axe head? Do we need that too? I guess not. To play a game with more cocks in it? Bro, there have been so many cocks in the past 3 months. More than, like, years on this stream. Between BG3 and Cyberpunk. Dicks on the dance floor? But what if you're at a gay club looking for dicks? Can there ever be too many? Bloop. Bloop. Blooper team? I don't like this place. It's dark. Surgery room? Ate it. Oh, you mean you hate it? Aye. And I ate the mess he left on me, dog. You hurt me? Can we smash this? You gonna do the other 2077 endings? Yes. We have save files set up for them when the third drop comes out, which is on 13th of October. Obviously, that's this Friday, which is Lord of the Fallen release, so we're not gonna do it then, but probably, like, after it, a few days after it. It'll be one of the things we do between End of Lords of the Fallen and Titty Skyline too. What is this? Excuse me? Let's put it in the light to get a better look at it. What is that, chat? What does that look like to you? Explain yourself. You playing Spider-Man 2? Nah. Maybe in the future. I haven't even played the first one or any of its DLCs.
It's on Friday. It's probably a penis. Advent.
See? There you go, chat. We got cocks earlier than we wanted. Earlier than we bargained for. Fuck. Oh, God. What the hell? I don't remember this. Oh, no. Oh, God. This sucks. Or the Fallen does have multiplayer? I mean, all of them have multiplayer, right? Elden Ring had multiplayer, and Lies of P had multiplayer. Actually, I don't know if Lies of P had multiplayer. I lied. But no, probably not. We're gonna do scary games for his birthday on Friday. Plus, I think it's only like two-player co-op, right? I don't really like playing Souls games in multiplayer. Like, Neo had multiplayer, Wolong had multiplayer. Takes away from the difficulty. I think it's fun as like a novelty thing, maybe. What are we supposed to hit this thing with? Alright! Are we supposed to hit it with anything? I was trying to pick up the thing on the ground. I think we're gonna do like Phasmo slash Outlast Trials on Friday for Josh's birthday. It's his actual birthday, and it's Friday the 13th of October, Chad. It doesn't get more spooky than that, the fact that Josh lives another year. My little one. Oh god, it's going after me. What the fuck? Get in! Little one distracted me. Oh, she's so cute, though. Try to play OG Dead Space? We did play OG Dead Space. Demonologist? Yeah, we could try that too. I mean, it's up to Josh. This is perfect. I know he wants to do scary games. I think Outlast Trials is first on the list, but I think we're starting early Friday too. Which is why I'm hoping we get early access to Lords of the Fallen. If not, then we're not going to have much time to play it on launch day. Chase me. Okay. Looks like it can't chase me. Little one, you listen to me. Alright? You are a goddamn little cat.